Howdy's your ho. A toast to piracy and its many shiny rewards. I humbly accept this magnificent treasure as my reward for a life of villainy, larceny, skullduggery, and persnickety. Drink up, me howdy's your ho.
Ammo.
No.
There we go.
You'd best start believing those stories. You're in.
Oh my gosh.
What happened to Mayor Carlos? They've overrun the town.
Just getting started.
I'll deal with you myself.
Oh my god, they just keep coming.
To be living is to be weak.
I need to teach you a lesson.
Time for some fun.
These scurvy rogues.
Oh, that's the way we came. That's the way we went. I think we're trying to escape. So we're gonna go out this way.
We have nothing left to steal.
Well then, I warned ye what happened if our paths crossed again. Your men has given Sparrow time to reach the Black Pearl. And with him goes the only treasure that could take us to the living world for some real fun. That's why Barbosa sent me to make sure you get what you need. By the score to send me. Watch and learn, shitmates.
That is not what I thought he said. Really? I don't think the game will let me lose to you. Am I still not done? Oh my gosh. Wow, okay. I'm fine with that. I'm enjoying this. This is good. Now the place isn't burning now. Oh yeah, no it is. It smokes there. Just couldn't see it. Oh, well that's his pearl. Okay, so... Man, that was one of my favorite scenes. Ugh. Jack Sparrow just makes, and Davy Jones just make everything so much better. Like, I liked this game already. But, man, different animal. I do wish they'd wrap up the Flameheart arc that they started, though. Oh.
Let them taste the triple guts.
Oh. Dang it, it was right at the Okay, so eventually we're gonna get the Kraken to show up here.
Tentacles wrap around my ship. The crew watches helpless as I stare into the Kraken's maw. The lovely Elizabeth weeping for the life form of the ship. And young Turner brought to his knees by my heroic display of self-sacrifice.
Abandoned ship. Abandoned ship or abandoned ship. Hello, BC. I whisper with such determination that the Kraken itself understands exactly what it's
doing. I suppose I could have lost. And then it's silver and it not scuffed the paint of my precious black pearl.
Jack Sparrow. Our debt is settled.
Now, this is what happened next. That's the tale to be told by a man whose thirst's been quenched.
Devils and black sheep really matter. Don't worry, you'll get the hang of it. It's my favorite.
There aren't any books on the docks, are there? Just thought I'd check real fast because I've been able to get a lot of them actually. Usually there's only like 5, and it seems like there's a bunch. Like, I don't want to look at the combination still after I complete it, because I don't want it to tell me, because usually it's a little spoilery.
Since he set me free, but now I guard this here threshold. Normally flesh and blood types be forbidden. But I reckon I owe you a debt.
Yeah, I think you do too.
Try and keep out of trouble.
It's all right. Stay with me. Don't tell me. You're here to rescue me. Considering the success of your previous efforts, or lack thereof, pardon me if I decline your assistance forthwith. Besides, I'm not presently in need of rescue. This is the first place I've found here where everyone appreciates my uniqueness. And no one's tried to lock me up. So, pull up a chair, grab a glass, because I have an eternity of stories to tell. Oi, you have my compass. But I left that back on you. Oh, so you found the pearl, right? Well, don't think that's going to drag me out of here. From what I hear, this so-called Sea of Thieves is nothing but cursed crews, the blasted trading companies, and antisocial skeletons. Oh yes, now one daily chance. I've done 13 already, savvy. There's nothing there for me.
I'm afraid you're wrong, Jack Sparrow.
That's Captain Jack Sparrow.
No, I don't think so.
A captain doesn't abandon his ship or his crew.
And just whose moustache do I have the dubious pleasure of addressing?
Sir Arthur Pendragon, captain of the Black Witch. It was pirates like this that helped me when I lost my crew, and my hope along with them. They reminded me that our Sea of Thieves is a special place. A place where you can be a pirate and a good man.
A place where anything's possible.
Oh, wow, Rose.
Even falling in love with this idiot.
Where we're stronger together. Somewhere worth fighting for.
A place where we need nothing more than the open waves and a ship beneath our feet. A place we can be free.
What a ship is freedom.
Well, now that you're all finished, I'll be taking my compass back.
If you'd be so kind. I want mouse.
Sonny, seems to be pointing outside.
Wait! For luck.
What the heck is that?
Not sure I deserve that.
That's her pendant. What? I mean, is that a reference to him getting slapped by all the women in the movies? Oh, I realize I'm ruining a great moment right now, but... just seeing if there's a book. I'll see a book anywhere here. That's cool that they, had him talk to people from the previous Tall Tales. Dang it! I wanted to get him, but he had my... That's right, I had to get him without. The Sea of Thieves, eh?
Turn to the land of the living.
Where is he? Oh, he's standing right there. Okay, I was like, where the heck is he? Okay, I think this one's just about over now. Oh, whoa, you scared me.
To the Sea of Thieves. Quick as you like. Drop.
I know I'm taking like 80,000 screenshots. But I've decided that for the Tall Tales that I have to do split into multiple parts, that I'm probably going to make the background of the thumbnail different, because that would be more interesting.
When I said bring me that horizon, bring me any horizon, or else I'm going back to the mates.
Like, he's talking because I'm being so slow. Like, that was because my ship wasn't up. So I'm trying to get like other pictures for me to use, because I don't know what my options are, and I don't know how many parts it's going to be.
This will make for an excellent story. Some folks may even believe it.
I think y'all can see when I take the screenshots in the videos. Which is unfortunate, but there's nothing I can do about it, so. Alright. Oh my goodness.
This will make for an excellent story. Some folks may even believe it. I would appear to still be dead. A bit disconcerting. Not as much as the thought of there being someone out there who knows far too much about me. I shall disembark and see if I can't track down this mysterious chronicler of my many misdeeds. Not to mention find my treasure. It won't be too long, I intuit, till we meet again.
Okay. So that is Captains of the Damned. The next tall tale we're gonna have to be doing is called Dark Brethren. I hope to do that in the next couple of days, to record that. Again, these videos are gonna be coming out months after I've recorded them. It's like right now it's August of 2021. But especially since I haven't uploaded any of the original tall tales, like, which I'm probably going to have to upload before I do these. Like, it's, yeah, it's going to be hard to, like, it's going to be a while. So if I've gotten this out by the end of 2021, fantastic. But honestly, I'm not going to lie to you, I'm going to be shocked if I get this out by 2021. And I thought there'd be an outpost right here. Here it is. No, this isn't where I was. Never mind. So yeah, next is Dark Brethren. And then we have Lords of the Sea. So, I hope you all enjoyed, and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.